Okay, we're doing Lotus Field combo. This one's a little bit different. This is from our buddy Demi Eyes, who used to do all the, what's it called? What's the Waste Not enchantment decks? So he donated for this. It's his brew that he's, his baby's been working on. Is the only kill with Raoul? I think the kill might just be with Raoul. You have infinite combo? Oh no, that's not good online. I think it actually might be better to just turn one opt than mystery. Congrats on getting a partner. Thank you. Double run. It gets one card deeper because I really want to hit Growth Spiral here. Cherry's going to bed? What? Jawakovo, how do you like the new emote? Never mind, we just found more mysteries. What tier is Pepega? Tier 1. Thespian stage. Let's go get Thespian stage. No, the get up Pepega? Tier 1. Tier 0? You just have to refresh. You got to refresh and you'll get it. Is here. TOS. Monka's TOS. Do not, oh my gosh. If I cycle hypothetically, do I cycle, Demi, Dylan? No? Okay, no, you don't. Okay. You walk me through this combo. You walk me through this combo. What am I doing here exactly? You aren't dead in 2 turns? Now I might be. How much damage is this? That's 2 each, right? So this will be 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We're still good. Yeah, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ooh, I knew I should win Ghost Bile. Oh no, I didn't need to. So we can. Do we just cycle this? This first game is going to be rough, just figuring it out. So we can cycle this, make 7 mana. Hope for Stirring is another draw spell. Nope. 3, 4, 5. Okay, we hit Hidden Strings. So I think, oh my gosh. So we can go Hidden Stirrings, double cast it, make quite a bit of mana. So definitely Hidden Stirrings is one. The Cruise. Yeah, we still have land drop. You may tap or untap target permanent, then you may tap or untap another target permanent. So we untap both. Do I want to copy with double cast? When you cast your next spell. Double cast. Okay, double cast. Oh my gosh, double cast. Okay. Untap. So daunting casting this the first time. I assume we want red. I don't know, probably green first. Blue. All blue. So this card encode on a creature. No. we can do we you think we cruise first or grow spiral? Probably grow spiral. Probably grow spiral first, right? Jeez, this is horrible. Dammy always has these complicated freaking decks. He doesn't have the normal version of it. What do you think is correct? I think it's correct to Ghost Spiral, gets the scry in. It's better than just straight up casting a cruise. Oh, perfect. Do you have any flashbacks? No. Copy that spell twice. Uh-oh. We might actually... I think I have to take this, and then we go Temple of Mystery. That's a whiff. I mean, we still go further... Jeez. So we go. We can play this, scry one to draw. Yeah, we still have land drop. I think we scry. So we have to hope we hit off of this growth spiral that we're going to cast three times. When you cast an instant spell, cast sorcery, spell activate, copy that ability, spell twice. Oh, that's a good one to hit. That's a good one to hit. So it just happens once on that. I go here for blue. Then we get so we do it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we have 5 mana, go down to 1 mana. We have 4 mana. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So I'm one short of this dig and doing something else. Time looking rough. Oh yeah, it's gonna be terrible. We don't have the mana. We don't have additional one after. It'll be once I get the additional, it'll be fine. So we go here. We'll have 4 mana left. So we'll go down to 1 blue, and then we get stuck, so we can't cast Rao. So I have to dig here. What can I hit? More pour, so more blue. Okay, pour the pages. Oh my gosh, Dylan. Pour the pages, use all 5 mana. Double cast? Gonna time out. Yeah, we're gonna time out. So we go pour the pages. Honestly, enjoying all of this. Into explosion? I actually don't have the most mana. The freak, how do we win? Win. Okay, now we're just dead. I have to hit exactly Cypher. All that for that. The heck is this? You mean cast top card your library of instant sorcery? Yeah, no, we didn't hit pour till it was too late. Like, I don't know what the frick. What do we. We need some type of removal. Terry, can you update the name of the stream? Oh, what a bad hand. Oh, what a bad deck. Just when the, I was telling them, I was like, sorry for the long loss. They're all like, this looks way worse than the other deck. I'm like, it is. They're like, yeah, you drew your whole deck and did nothing. I was like, I know. It's like, I might as well stay back. High win rate? Yeah, that's why. That's why everyone's playing this version. I think it's better, actually. Yo, Brad, you see the new emotes? What's the card do? Bottom of my library. I only went through graveyard. I was gonna freaking row that turn. Oh my goodness. Deal two or one? I have to win this turn? Nope. One more. Six mana. I can cruise twice. I think cruising twice is better. I just need to hit one land. One untapped land. We need mana. It's not even that much mana. Cruise twice, then we get four. Oh, yeah, no, we do need mana. Yo, Moto, play faster. Oh, so close. I needed one more mana. We drew freaking six lands at the end there. So basically, always make mana. We did! We just had nothing, so that's why I casted Niv. Can you look in Discord? Oh my gosh. We've got a brand new combine harvester, and I'll give you the key. Thank you. And I've got a brand new combine harvester, and I'll give you the key. I mean, how can you call it a curse if it's just a bad deck? Like, you don't need a bad deck, you can't call it a curse. Mono red twice? I mean, we've lived through turn four both games. Always lose a black white. Yeah, don't play black white for Graham. Even more iconic duo. Dude always comes after. Wow, that's how we win? That's how they got their 5-0? People just scooping it up? Oh, crap. One blue source. Two. I think we just did one Omen Machine. Well, we lose. Would walk 500 miles. Would walk 500 more just to be. Woo! Yes, top. Run away. It's 11 p.m., you goober. Cherry didn't even vote. YOLO swag, 25 gifted subs, that freaking stiffen thing's all yours. I should place my vote. Run away. Your stack is terrible. Could you double cast? I couldn't get the red, was the issue. Winnable games. I don't know about winnable. Combo deck that can't kill by turn four. Like it's a turn five kill deck is the issue. Oh, here she come. I could have actually. I could have viziered there and cruised that turn. On top of the copy. What are we doing to win? Draw six here. Where's my ciphers? So we have 15. Yeah, I'm pretty sure they're dead here. Do this. Do you need a control press? No. What? Draw? Question mark? What about draw? Told you, it's a turn 5 kill. Oh no, they can draw too. Where's the deck list for this? Let me find it. I'll update it. Okay, it's updated. Thought you'd draw your deck. No. The one chance I'm ever going to get to win with this deck, I'm going to take it. Oh, I know it's the worst version of Lotus Storm, Luna. It wasn't my choice. What's the best version? Who's got a link? I was just going to say the other one, but that doesn't really help. Stub. Straight blue green fairy. Nice shock. Let's just play the threat. Bro, I'll just draw it anyways. And on your best behavior. Everybody wants to rude. Can't wait to get Alpine Moon here. We have 4 mana. No, play Thespian. 3, 4. Everybody wants to rule. Can this only be done sorcery? Stage, you goober. It's indecision. Everybody wants to rule. Cast next sorcery. I'm the Papega here. Squatch says. Someone's yelling in the other room. We might actually win this one, Dylan. No, we won. The old cannot be countered text. I told you, it's a turn 5 deck. And a turn 4 world. Now stop sucking and do that. I just have never gotten to go to turn 5. Hey King, do you like who likes our today's new emote? I can't wait to like put it in other people's chats and see the reaction of the streamer. Dancing in the moonlight. Dancing in the moonlight. The moonlight, dancing in the moonlight. Dancing in the moonlight. You think dirty white mana? Dancing in the moonlight. Six, seven mana. Dancing in the moonlight. Make all the mana, I know, right? I'm just thinking if I want to cruise first. I think I will cruise first, just know what I have. Because I'm going to be casting it. I don't think I'm going to be double casting it because we have other stuff to draw. Wait. You have infinite? Okay, I stopped. What's the infinite? Do I have enough mana? Okay, tell me what to do. Tell me step by step. What is the infinite here? Show me. But they also... Remember, they could also have a trophy. But I guess I'm just minusing Rao, aren't I? I'm just immediately... cast Rao minus. Have Rao in play. Oh my gosh. Okay. Okay, have Rao in play. Cat, minus. Cast any cheap spell. Okay, what am I doing? Cast any cheap spell holding priority. Cast expansion targeting your cheap spell. Keep holding priority. Cast expansion number 2 targeting the first explosion. Oh, copying the copy. Oh, I hate doing this the first time. Casting spell holding priority. Okay. Oh, I messed up. It copied this instead of copying this. Yeah, double cast sorcery. Give me the beat, boys, and free my soul. So stupid. Moto prompted me to make the wrong play. The sad part was, even the opponent knew. They're like, isn't that infinite? I was like, yep. Yep. See how it works, though? Yeah. Kind of, mostly. Yeah, I understand, like, next time how it works. Double thoughtsies. Gotta take my op. Yeah, like if I had a couple reps, it would go much smoother. Good thing they took good thing they took my freaking opt girl spiral. Sure, Lily, don't care. Ooh, I could untap and dig here. Three mana. Let's just dig. I'm feeling they only have two cards, so they don't really pressure us. I'm kind of feeling scrying. I like the field. I like the precognition field. Strings. There's two fields. Which field? I like precognition field. I think it could be field strings. We have mana though. I think I like scrying so I can just play Thespian stage next turn. Like, they have no clock. Like, we can probably kill him turn three. Lily clock, yeah. Rate this deck. If I knew it better, probably 6 out of 10. Tried new Mardu Pyro? I have not yet. I should have cast off the top. This green actually just screwed me. So I can just cipher. No cast. No comment. Vizier, double cast. Spiral, what about it? We have six. Twelve mana. Yeah, I got it. Smooth as butter. I do like precog. I did misplay that one, but I do like this precog. I kind of feel like Ral is not needed. Like I think other places Ral be better. But yeah, if you guys like the stream, be sure to sub. We need 18 more subs. Aetherflux Reservoir over him. Honestly, like, maybe precog main could be fine because no one has enchantment removal. So I honestly think maybe, like, that precog there, it felt great. Ooh, Boogles. Yo, I'm like, don't you dare pass the turn. Sweet home Alabama. And your storm. Kind of does, doesn't it? I think it's better to play out stage here instead of field. That way we can play this, copy it, then we have both. Sweet home Alabama. Okay. I'm feeling it. Feeling it. Alabama, Alabama. Sweet home Alabama. Sweet home Alabama. So we go here. Now we just want to make as much mana as possible and expansion explosion them. Sick. So I don't like the Rouse as much. Just because they can get attacked. I don't know. We don't really have good removal for, like, if they interact with us at all. Dude, if we 3-2 this, I'll be so happy. We drew very well last game. Hold it in the sea. I belong. Three, two, run it back. I don't want to run it back. Too much big brain thinking for me. Well, now I know how they interact. No field? What do you mean? Banned? Yesterday. By his lines of play. I mean, what am I supposed to do? They have a rip. Oh, okay. So I haven't made a land drop yet. So I play Lotus Field. I untap both. Double cast strings to, like, do nothing. Like, we make six mana, and then that's it. Not even. We'd make eight. Cypher. Generating mana. Or the first one. It might have mattered. Kind of just spiral. The problem is, like, we would run dead. We'd have 8 mana, and that's it. Like, we can hard cast one of the big spells, and that's it. We didn't have a pour of pages. So, like, this way, if we draw a Cypher there, then I can double cast with Cypher, then we can actually start doing stuff. Yeah, like, my line was way more risky, like, but it gave us outs where that way, if we go with the Cypher, we have 8 mana, but we can only hard cast one big spell, and then we're oom. Yeah. The rip made things super rough. This sounds juicy. Which one of these do we ditch? Do we ditch the double cast or the expansion? Probably expansion. Yeah, definitely expansion. Really? Double? I just like, because... this just generates a ton of mana. I prefer expansion. Oh, yeah, because it copies. You're right. No, you're right, Dylan. It copies. It's just a better card. What are we doing? So we're going turn two this. I forget that expansion has two modes. This is good for us. But I just like untapping. Untapping doesn't do much of anything. I like digging with the growth spiral. Okay, we got like two turns. I can do it in two turns. So we cycle, go to. What am I playing? Mono garbage, baby. Woo! This next turn is going to be spicy. Maybe. We'll see. I'm happy we actually have the expansion. Just play a fatty. Don't play anything that interacts. That's good. I think. Yeah, we're living. We're living. So we have... Do we just win here with double cast? Six. How much does each generate? Pay two to four. Go to 10. So each one generates six. Let me do the math real quick. So we go to... So we're at 6, so each one is plus 4, so 6 to 10 to 14 mana. So we can do, so we go cast, this brings us up to 10 mana total, and then it brings us up to 14 mana total. Double cast, we go down 12 mana. 12, and then we have 12 mana after the double cast to do this twice, so it's 8-8, so exact lethal. Can anyone confirm my math? Yeah, exact lethal there at 16. Confirmed. Kill shot engaged. 8 times 2 equals 6. Thank you. And I do have a land drop. So 10 mana. I love how every time I've just made them draw.
Yo, just take it.
Woo! Let's see what you draw. Dude, it's a shame they had 22 cards in hand and couldn't win. What a league. Oh my gosh. What a headache. It was only an hour and 40 minutes, too. It was like mono red wrecked us.